force that's controlling me. It's the devil in me that likes winning, yeah. I'm round the corner, you see me coming. I'm on this thing like, yeah, with it.
They call me a killer, but I would just say I'm focused. Yeah. Strong like a pillar, on top of you like a locust. Don't play around, I'm bound for bound. You heard me say, I'm with it.
Te respondes, estoy tan duro que no hay que ser fronte. Tengo comiendo más grama que un cabro en el monte. Activo, llevo sangre de los campeones. Yo soy el mejor, tú sabes las razones. No sudo una gota y me caen millones. Estás en la calle que un chustro PR. Así pa' mí que tu nombre yo entierre.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you live Serie A action. It's coming right up. It is Atalanta facing Fiorentina.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice, quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward, both positive in their approach in the game, so we should be in for some entertainment.
And they kick off here. The starting 11 for Atalanta. Mattia Caldara plays with Rafael Toloi in central defence. And it's an interesting looking attacking constellation with three forwards listed from the start. Bonaventura here. The ball with Chiesa. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. And they're closing him down. How will he react? Well, as he hit that one, it looked as though it had a chance. Hans Hattabor, and it's with Ilicic. Well, he's a player who can certainly pick the lock of opposing defences, Josip Ilicic. Lee, what do you anticipate we'll see from him in the case of this game?
Well, if I'm a teammate of this lad, I want to get the ball to him as often as I can, because he's a safe pair of hands.
Chance to put them in front! And the goalkeeper, Lee, a picture of concentration.
Well, he had his eye on the ball, he waited for the striker, and then he smothered it. It's really, really good goalkeeping.
played into the centre of the box. Well, no end product. He's taken on his opponent here. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Eric Pulgar. Christian Kouame. Chiesa. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. And continues his run. And dispossessed. Ilicic. Hans Hattabor. It's with Deron. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Ilicic. Real danger. Ilicic! And danger still. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Cristiano Biraghi. Martin Caceres. And a throw-in forthcoming. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Good pressure to regain possession. Gomez. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. And the attack fades out. Bonaventura. The ball with Chiesa. So a throw in here. Martin Deron. Gosens. Duván Zapata. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Bonaventura. German Pezzella. Christian Kouame. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Textbook defending inside the box. It is to be a throw-in. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? It's a perfect challenge. Could cross it in here. Bonaventura. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Gomez. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Slipshod passing. Christian Kouame. Bonaventura here. Will it be? Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Will this corner bear fruit for them? And firing it into the area. And clearing it away. Eric Pulgar. Franck Ribéry. Danger averted. Castrovilli. Biraghi. Here's Ribéry. Go ahead. the flag has gone up. It was really close. Federico Chiesa. On to Ribéry. Well, nicely cut out. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Federico Chiesa. Well, possibilities in the centre. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Gaetano Castrovilli. Eric Pulgar. Kouame with it. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And space to exploit, maybe. And then with a real chance. It's there for him. And up for grabs off the keeper. Not a time for composure on the ball. Christian Kouame. Well, you might say he'll be happy with some aspects of his performance so far, but not every aspect, Lee.
Well, no goals for him, no real chances either. He needs to help his team a little bit more. Just to get involved in the game, I think he would be the difference if he was playing better.
Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Deflected behind, corner forthcoming.
Set pieces, they're so important. Listen to that noise, Derek. Listen, it's awesome.
So making the substitution now. High-class goalkeeping.
Perfect positioning. Really top-class goalkeeping. Brilliant save. Well, I thought we got a goal there, Derek, but the goalkeeper had other ideas. Still all square. Well, there's the energy surge from the crowd again, urging their team on.
And options in the centre. Played towards the near post. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Bonaventura. A bit sloppy in possession. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. And a throw-in it's going to be. Eric Pulgar. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Gosens. Alejandro Gomez has it. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. And with play stopped, they will. He'll make the change now. Something you don't see every day of the week. A triple substitution here. Well, that is how to run at defenders. They've lost it. This might be ideal for the counter. The cross is on. Well read to ease the pressure. Wonderful block. Takes the shot, and the keeper flings himself at the ball. And he's fired over the corner. The fist of the goalkeeper. Really vital interception. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing.
Well, the home fans are a little bit frustrated today. The team hasn't been at their best, but surely the quality will count in the end.
Well, he's lost the ball. How about the cross? Biraghi. That's part of his game, holding the ball up and waiting for teammates to arrive on the scene. Good work to regain possession. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Malinovsky. And the emphasis is on creativity. And providing width. And in with a real chance. Can't miss, surely. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
So, a personnel change then.
Numero 25, Federico Chiesa. In campo.
And over comes the corner. And fired against the crossbar. Something to worry about here. Bonaventura. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. A clear penalty and a yellow card to boot. The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game. Now the delivery. Well, it's off target. They were watching him like a hawk. Rafael Toloi. It's come down to the final 5 minutes, and still they're deadlocked at 0-0. Still pushing for a winner. Real chance. We wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally the deadlock has been broken. Not long to go now. How will that affect the opposition? Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. A foul, but advantage played. Ribery.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
They could pick out a teammate. And the defender takes care of business. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Well, the counter chance looks very real. All in all, a broken counter attack. German Pezzella. Bonaventura with it. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.
Well, it just shows you, Derek, my dad was right all those years ago. He said, Lee, play to the very end of every game, you never know. And there it is, the late winner to grab all 3 points.
And I think it's accurate to say, Lee, that this match... And they kick off here. Well, as he hit that one, it looked as though it had a chance. Chance to put them in front. And the goalkeeper, Lee, a picture of concentration.
Well, he had his eye on the ball. He waited for the striker and then he...
Takes the shot. And the keeper flings himself at the ball. And in with a real chance. Can't miss, surely. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well.
A clear penalty and a yellow card to boot. Saving it. And now the delivery. Well, it's off target. They were watching him like a hawk. Still pushing for a winner. Real chance. We wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally, the deadlock has been broken.
Parla sia mio nonno che ci faccio su, quindi faccio su. La gente che giura alla fine sta mentendo. Lo senti cosa dici? Ma non siamo amici. Se dici che il mondo è un posto dove star divisi, per me sei solo noia. L'odio costa come goia. Ti condanni come prive, cache, pace.
And hello from the Heldenstadt, as it's known, the city of heroes. The venue is the Red Bull Arena. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's RB Leipzig facing Leicester City.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
Let's have a look at the starting 11 for Leipzig. Peter Gulacsi is the goalkeeper of choice. Marcel Halstenberg starts with Dayo Upamecano in central defence. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Dani Olmo. Paulsen. Nkunku has it. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Well cleared away. Space and time for the cross. Pulls it back. Hardy! In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal.
Well, as we see from the replay, it's a classic pullback cross that sets up the chance, and a sweeter, sharp finish you're unlikely to see. Superb!
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Upamecano, Angelino, Klostermann, Marcel Zabica, and now with Angelino, unsuccessfully cut out. Vardy. He's in with a chance. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Now he must favour the cross. An authoritative challenge. Couldn't keep it. Marcel Halstenberg. And now with Angelino. Marcel Zabica. And he did well to cut it out. Tielemans. On the offensive. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Wow, what technique. When the ball comes in, you don't need a touch and you can just whack it first time like this. What a goal.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? It's going their way, 2-0. Angelino. And he saw the situation developing. Ndidi. Castagna. Johnny Evans with it. Jose Perez. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. He's very adept at protecting the ball. It might be. Jose Perez! In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now.
Well, here's the replay, and in many ways, it doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed, waiting for the right moment. But then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with aplomb. Great goal.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Klostermann. Marcel Halstenberg. And he read it superbly. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. And played the pass well. And played to the front post. An attack full of promise. Able to get his body in the way. Wang Hee-chan. Oh, what an opportunity! Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. Might really be able to trouble them here. And they just let his opponent glide by. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Good officiating, waiting for the play to stop and now going back to caution him. The corner played into the box. Completely misfired with that one. A long way off target.
Yeah, but it goes in the top corner and your hero is worth an effort.
Angelino. And taken away. Really nice ball. And can they make one of these passes count? Chance for Vardy! Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline.
Jamie Vardy.
Klostermann. Leimer on the ball. Marcel Zabica. Well, sloppy in possession. A foul, but advantage played. Castagna. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Wang Hee-chan. Nkunku. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. He's playing with real authority and attack, Lee.
Well, they've really struggled to keep.
Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Justin Zhe Yunqiu. James Maddison.
Well, possession is not a problem for Leicester. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant performance.
Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique, and oh, so close.
Kevin Campbell. Couldn't hang on to it. Can they take advantage? He just needs to keep a cool head. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance.
Well, Derek, this is why coaches tell you to stop the cross from coming in, but they didn't get tight enough and were punished for it.
Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match.
Harvey Barnes.
Angelinho. Klostermann. Lima on the ball. Nkunku. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Oh, a tremendous block. Paulsen. A very good tackle. High pressing at its best. A bit of running room now on the wing. Options in the centre. Looks promising, this. Cuts it back. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, in this replay, you're going to see a 2v1 against the keeper. How does that happen? He'll be asking his defence why he was left exposed. Nothing he could do.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0.
Harvey Barnes.
Angelino. Nkunku has it. Less than convincing defending. Konrad Leimer. And a fine cross. Great save following the close-range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
Over it comes. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Tielemans. Timothy Castagne. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Now he must favour the cross. Tielemans. A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Iheanacho has it. And a fine tackle. And a throw in it's going to be. Upamecano. The ball with Kamper. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. An authoritative challenge. Well, possibilities inside the box. Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up.
Spielerwechsel by Leicester City. From Feld gegangen, die Nummer 15, Harvey Barnes. Neu im Spiel, die Nummer 19. Cengiz Ünder.
Evans. Ndidi. James Maddison. Read it well. Wang Hee-chan. Can he finish this? Well, it might still work out for them. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Cengiz Ünder. Well, nicely cut out. James Maddison. Tielemans. Good strength to keep the ball. Keeper's ball every day of the week. Inside the final 5 minutes now. James Maddison. Here's Tielemans. Ndidi. Or Brighton. Iheanacho. Mark or Brighton now. And teammates to play it to. And it might be. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. And over comes the corner. And miles off target with the header, but in fairness, the marking was tight. And that is that. The final whistle has sounded. A bad day at the office for Leipzig. There's no getting away from it. Lee, interested to get your thoughts as always.
Yeah, and it was the nature of the performance more than anything. They just never got out.
On the offensive,